Let's look at the differences between four oak trees. For each, I'll look at the various plant parts in summer and winter, focusing on the main ways that they are different from each other. This is Rhonda Ferree with the University of Illinois Extension. Oaks have two main groups. The white oak group's leaves have rounded edges like you see on the right, while the red oak groups have pointed leaf edges like you see on the left. The first two oaks are the white oak group with rounded edges. They are white oak and bur oak. White oak's scientific name is Quercus alba. It is our Illinois state tree. The leaves and acorns are the main differences between white oak and bur oak, so let's look at these. The leaves of white oak are 4 to 8 inches with 5 to 9 rounded lobes. The leaves usually hold on the tree all winter, which is good for winter identification. It has a 3/4 inch acorn with a quarter cap like you see here, which makes it different from other oaks. The bark is distinctive too. It is a light gray color and has a scaly look. Bark on older trees often have large flat patches like you see here. In addition to holding leaves in winter, you can look closely at the buds to identify it from other oaks. The white oak buds are 1/8 inch, reddish brown, and clustered at the branch ends. The other round-edged oak is bur oak, or Quercus macrocarpa. It is the king of the forest with its large size and stout features. Leaves are usually larger than white oak at 4 to 10 inches and have a distinctive fiddle shape. The large 2-inch acorn is almost completely enclosed with its cap. The bark is dark brown, rough, thick, and very deeply furrowed. For winter identification, its buds are also small and clustered at the end of branches, but the look is hairy and gray, not reddish brown. Pin oak, or Quercus palustris, is one of my favorite trees. The leaves are 3 to 6 inches with very deep lobes in them, which are pointed. The acorns are about 1/2 inch with a very shallow cap. The bark is quite different from other oaks. The older trees have a much smoother, medium dark gray bark. I particularly like its droopy pyramidal habit, which makes it easy to identify in all seasons. For winter ID, its buds are very similar to red oak at 1/4 inch, sharp pointed, and reddish brown. Finally, black oak or Quercus velutina particularly likes the drier sandy areas of Illinois. Its leaves look similar to red oak at 4 to 10 inches with shallow pointed lobes, and it has outstanding fall color, as you can see here. The 3/4 inch acorn is half enclosed by its cap. Its bark is dark gray-black and gets kind of blocky as the tree matures. For winter identification, look at its buds. They are 1/4 inch and tan with small hairs. You can find more information on woody landscape plant identification, culture, and use in the Midwest at the University of Illinois course website shown here. Or you can post questions and see other gardening tips at one of my IL River Hort social media sites, serving Fulton, Mason, Peoria, and Tazewell counties.